I am dying to see what you look like.
I don't know whether to get funky or go fly fishing.
You look fabulous.
These boots are killing me.
Deal with it. There's no room for sensible shoes in rock and roll. Now, you are large and in charge. All right, camera ready. Lights, smoke, and action.
Shake your whammy, fanny, funky song, funky song. Shake your whammy, fanny, funky song.
Did I do something wrong?
No, I did. Look, I shouldn't be here. I should be at the movies with Jenny.
Oh, but that's so ordinary. I mean, you could be a rock star.
I'm not a rock star. I'm a karaoke singer, and not a very good one at that.
I think someone needs a little trip to the Hall of Gratuitous Praise.
No, I don't want to go to the Hall of Gratuitous Praise. I want to go home.
Sabrina, you can't go. I'll be so lonely without you.
Well, you can come stay with Hilda and Zelda and me.
Maybe I'll just get that puppy back.
I better run. Jenny and I can still make a late show. You know, that is, if Hilda and Zelda let me break curfew.
Oh, I guess you'll be needing this.
Thanks. You know, I had fun.
This is the Pleasure Dome.
Ciao.
Ciao. What now?
We love you! You're beautiful! You're gorgeous! You're wonderful!
So empty. But it works!
You got it!
Salem, what are you doing?
I was just reorganizing.
You know, I saw you singing in the mirror.
No!
Did you hear something?
Yes, be cool.
Hi, I'm home.
Oh, hello, Sabrina.
What happened? Didn't you like the Pleasure Dome?
It was okay. But the truth is, without can'ts and don'ts, it's hard to know where the fun is.
Sure, nice to have you back.
And it's nice to be back. Now, can I go out? You know, I promised Jenny that I'd go to the movies with her, and I feel I should honor that responsibility.
You can go. Don't stay out past one. And you can't wear those boots.
I'm home. Better? Gotta go. And thanks for not making a big deal out of this.
Deal of the century.
She's back. She's back.